that have taken place with all the apartments. Like, it has brought life. When I was, as a teenager then, like, people would say, oh, how do you live down there? It's very isolated. And we were very isolated. You would be a bit nervous walking down because there's no life on the quay. Nothing.
Yeah.
You could walk from City Quay, you could walk from there all the way down, and there was nothing.
Yeah.
And there was nothing. And they're building more bridges down there. An awful lot of changes. I love it.